Hi, everybody. Construction technology is advancing at an incredible pace, and the techniques being used have reached new heights of efficiency. These innovations are saving both time and money, transforming the way we build. In this video, we'll be showcasing some of the most amazing techniques and technologies in the construction industry, many of which you may be seeing for the very first time. Wall grip mesh system. The bright yellow mesh you see in the video, used with aerated concrete blocks, is called wall grip. It boosts the durability of construction by reducing cracking and improving both compressive and tensile strength in masonry, which is especially vital in earthquake-prone areas. Wall grip's fiberglass structure is coated with a special protective layer, ensuring stability in both acidic and alkaline environments. It also offers fire resistance comparable to steel, is easy to cut, and doesn't cause erosion in the joints. For optimal results, wall grip only needs to be installed in every third row of masonry. Roof cement. Next up, we have several crews working with concrete, not just for walls and foundations, but also for roofs. This practice is especially common in Southeast Asian countries due to high humidity and the threat of wood damaging insects. Concrete is even used on the pitched roofs of private homes. In more advanced projects, monolithic technology is utilized, involving the use of formwork and extruded polystyrene to create void formers. Some viewers might recall the older roof shingles made with corrugated cement sheets, often reinforced with fibrous materials like asbestos. While this is an older method, it remains a relevant term in construction. Dr. Falls. Dr. Fall has introduced an innovative insulation technique that works for everything from small homes to large public buildings, and yes, even mud brick structures. Although the process is a bit labor intensive, the results are worth it. Workers install 25 centimeter wide sheets of hot dip galvanized steel, ensuring a 4 centimeter overlap between each section. The real advantage: this protective layer completely stops ground moisture from seeping in, effectively eliminating dampness, mold, and mildew issues. Even if the walls are already damp, they dry out in just 3 to 4 months. And while the expected lifespan of the solution is around 60 years, in many cases, it can last as long as the building itself. Leica BLK. Many construction projects require precise and detailed scanning, and thanks to the Leica BLK ARC, this task can now be fully automated. In this video, we showcase a robotic dog from Boston Dynamics, equipped with the Leica BLK ARC Universal Scanning Module. This advanced device operates within a range of up to 25 meters and utilizes GNSS and Grand Slam technologies to ensure accurate scans. With a memory capable of retaining results for up to 24 hours, the BLK ARC offers a 360-degree horizontal and 270-degree vertical field of view. Once set up, this scanner can work autonomously, navigating using traditional drawings or BIM models for route planning. It's the perfect combination of robotics and cutting-edge scanning technology for modern construction projects. Introducing Hybris, an innovative insulation product from ACTIS that's perfect for wooden frames, walls, roofs, and ceilings. What makes Hybris stand out is its unique honeycomb structure, designed to trap heat efficiently. This closed cell network ensures top-tier thermal performance, keeping your home warm and energy efficient. Hybris is built to last. It's lightweight, flexible, and doesn't compress over time. Plus, it's fiber-free, making installation quick, easy, and irritation-free. Ideal for those looking for a hassle-free insulation solution with long-lasting results. Salvos Wooden Homes. Salvos is a renowned Finnish family business specializing in the creation of high-quality wooden homes. These homes are expertly pre-assembled in their factory and delivered to customers fully finished, ready for immediate use. Salvos offers a variety of sizes, from compact 30 square meter models to larger homes up to four times that size, catering to diverse needs. What sets Salvos apart is their comprehensive service. They manage every detail, from building permits to laying foundations, handling electrical work, and glazing, allowing you to focus on enjoying your new home. Crafted from premium finished spruce, their homes combine cutting-edge technology with traditional craftsmanship. And for those looking for a little extra relaxation, a sauna can be added, letting you enjoy a steam the very day your home arrives. Embrace the perfect blend of nature, craftsmanship, and modern convenience with a Salvos wooden home. Profi Polished Brick. In this segment, we'll explore the use of Porotherm. Profi Polished Brick alongside Dry-Fix.Extra Adhesive. This innovative construction method is not only three times faster, but also significantly more efficient than traditional mortar masonry. Porotherm Profi bricks offer a range of benefits. They create robust, durable, and visually appealing walls that stand the test of time. Thanks to their polished surface, they add a sleek, modern aesthetic to any building project. Not only that, but the brick also has excellent soundproofing properties, helping to block out exterior noise for a quieter, more peaceful indoor environment. Additionally, the polished finish makes these bricks easier to clean, allowing dirt and stains to be wiped away with minimal effort. Combining style, strength, and efficiency, Porotherm Profi bricks are redefining modern construction. U.S.SAWS Core EZ. Core EZ, a cutting-edge concrete core drill bit system engineered for efficiency and ease. Weighing under 50 pounds, this lightweight system handles core drilling with precision, creating holes up to 10 inches in diameter. The Core EZ integrates effortlessly with both corded and cordless grinders, and includes key components such as a grinder coupling, gearbox, hex core bit adapter, guidepost, and water feed tube. It supports U.S.SAWS core bits ranging from 3 to 10 inches and requires a water supply of less than 1 gallon per minute. For setup, a 0.375 inch masonry bit and a rotary or hammer drill are needed. What distinguishes the Core EZ is its center guidepost, which anchors securely to the wall or floor, ensuring stable, precise cuts by applying direct downward force. The anchor bolt keeps the core attached to the bit, removing the need to catch it once drilling is complete. Setup is simple. Mount the grinder onto the gearbox, slide the core assembly over the guidepost, and use a 0.75 inch wrench to advance the bit into the concrete while holding the grinder's trigger. The system features an offset grinder for direct gearing, enhancing stability and precision. Tested at the world of concrete, the Core EZ is proven to be highly stable and efficient, ideal for drilling in tight, hard-to-reach places while maintaining control over the core throughout the process. Andyrahman Architect merges Indonesia's rich architectural heritage with contemporary design. The firm expertly combines traditional Indonesian house features with modern elements to create unique and innovative structures. One of Andyrahman Architect's most notable projects is Oma Boto. This project exemplifies the firm's philosophy with its striking use of red bricks and inspiration drawn from Javanese house concepts. Red brick, a staple in Indonesian architecture, not only adds warmth, but also pays homage to regional traditions. Oma Boto is distinguished by its 13 distinct brick patterns, a collaborative effort between the architect and local craftsmen. These patterns not only create a visually stunning effect, but also enhance the building's structural integrity. The use of natural materials in the project underscores its commitment to sustainable architecture, making Oma Boto a key example of Andyrahman Architect's dedication to blending tradition with modernity. Prefabricated heating and cooling. In December 2023, PipLife was approached by a contractor working on a large facility for XXX Lots, one of the world's leading furniture retailers. The contractor required a fast installation of a climate control system for a 15,000 square meter space. PipLife's experts took on the challenge, beginning work in February 2024 and completing the project by May. They fabricated, delivered, and installed 832 heating and cooling panels, each measuring 2.2 by 2.7 meters. Galvanized steel grating was used to support the system's elements. What makes PipLife's solution stand out is that it's not just a collection of separate parts, but an integrated, seamless unit designed for maximum efficiency. Tecon Heto. Modern builders can easily and efficiently erect columns using the Tecon Heto formwork system on site. Constructed from S355 steel profiles and lined with 12 millimeters thick birch plywood, the formwork is available in various sizes, such as 2.7 meters in height and 75 centimeter in width, making it ideal for rectangular columns. One of the standout features of the Tecon Heto system is its precise adjustability in 5 centimeter increments, allowing for customized setups. The formwork is assembled using clamps, requiring no specialized skills. It's designed to withstand fresh concrete pressures up to 80 kilonewtons per square meter, making it a reliable choice for large-scale infrastructure projects.